Okay, so hey guys, I'm back finally after a month of being away from y'all on YouTube. I'm here to do a review on my hair. I do not even have the things nearby. I'm never ready for a video, like never ready. And okay. So the hair I do have is Sensational Premium 2. It's Human Hair Blend is the hair I've been buying lately, and I said I was gonna stop buying that hair because I had a bad experience with B-Joe I got from Beauty Depot, something like that. And I didn't like that hair because like it was like tangled, it was matted, it was just like it did not hold a curl, it would not curl. It was just horrible. But of course, you get what you pay for, like everybody says. Human Hair Blended Premium Blend is not good at all. But I think I've had this before. But this is the Sensational Premium 2. It's the green pack. Who are you talking about? It's my daughter. She acting on food. Eating her lunch. But so the back is 14 inches, of course. Well, not of course, but you know, all the hair weave sisters know. And I have a few pieces of 10 at the top. This is 10. And my hair's out around my edges and my little side kind of part. I did not cut the wefts. I think I cut like a few wefts at the top because I didn't want it to be that bulky. But just a review on it, like, I mean, it sheds, of course. But I've had human hair that sheds a lot worse than this. Like, a lot. You know, Milky Way Outre, yeah. So running my fingers through it now, I got like one good strand of hair. I don't know if you can see that. One good strand. I mean, I don't tie my hair up at night at all. I go to sleep. By the time I go to work, I go to sleep. Or by the time the day is coming to an end, I don't want it on my neck. I just put in a little ponytail with a rubber band. I go to sleep, wake up, and it's like pushed up. All I do is brush it down. I just flat iron my hair today. Not even flat, I just flat iron this part, like literally this side. But the rest of my hair I have not flat ironed. I just brush it and it just lays down. This hair does not curl good. It says it can't hold a curl, but it does not curl good. I did it with the Flexi Raw. I ran a flat iron through it, ran a flat iron through my hair. Flexi rolled it up, kept it overnight, pulled it down. It was like a wave kind of. It wasn't like a tight curl like I wanted it. I have not wet it. I have not used no products on this hair. I've used the olive oil edge control on my hair, just my edges, and brushed it down. So maybe when brushing down got onto it, but I have not put it like directly on my head at all. I have not used no product. I have not washed it. I installed it last Wednesday or Thursday. Today's Thursday. I used to wear 14 inches back when I was like 18, 19, maybe 18. And I stayed at 14. I stayed at 14 inches for like some years. And then just maybe last year, 2011, I did 16 and I did 18. What else? I did 20 before, you see. Fed 24, but I think I like 18. I don't think I like 20 and 24. It's down my back, brushing. Maybe if I had some virgin head, then maybe I would like it more. Because like the brushing and the tangling and shit, it's not my fucking cup of tea. So this is my review on this hair. I mean, it's like wonderful. Like, you would really think that this is human hair from the Beauty Supply store. I did get Beauty Supply store. The 10 inches was $9.99. That's the automatic price. And the 14 inches was $19.99. And I didn't want to get 12 and 14, 14 and 12, however you want to say it, because I didn't want it to be such a gap. I think this was 14 and 8. I think it was 14 and 10. I didn't want the 12 inches to be such a gap from my natural hair. So I just got 10 inches because, you know, 4 inches is not really a big deal. Especially if it's not as full. Like if it was a complete one pack at the back of 14 and a complete one pack of 10 in the front, you can really see the difference. But if it's a few pieces of 10, you can't, it kind of blends in. But if it's that, if it's one, there's two full packs, you can see the difference of the 10 and the 14. You can just see of it. But anyway, like for Christmas, I think I'm going to add a pack of 18 in the back just to have that long, flowy Christmas hair. And I think I'm just, yeah, I think I'm just at 18. So the reason why I waited so long is because I have been, you don't want to hear me? She got her ears. Her hands cover her ears. The reason I've been away for so long is because I did not have a camera, a memory card converter to the computer. So I found this memory card on Amazon for about $1 and some change. It was shipping from China, so you know how they take 3 weeks or a month to get here. I don't understand why. Just send it through the mail, just send it here. Y'all don't have to, it's just too much work. But I got this and it works perfectly. Like a lot of reviews saying it didn't work, mine's work perfectly. I uploaded all my cameras from 2008 to my computer now and it's fine. But so on my lips I have, don't remember, I think LA Girl Romance is that reddish color, and I have NK Brown as a liner. It's a lipstick. I've lined it with brown to give me that baby. She does not want to look at me. She does not want to hear me. She literally has her ears covering her hands covering her ears in her ass sandwich. But so this is just my review on this hair. I love this hair. I will continue to buy it, especially when funds aren't as good as they should be, or just because I do plan on getting some virgin hair soon. Maybe that would be my Christmas gift to myself. And I will see. I will try. I won't get the best version hair. I won't get no Bella Dream or no BBK hair. I'm going to get some version hair from somewhere. I don't know. Reasonable price version hair. But, like, I'm just running my fingers through the hair. And it's just, like, going right through. Now the back, I do have problems. The back, I do have to, you know, fix it. But that's about it. Like, I mean, now it's no problem, but like I do get a few snags in the back. It's mainly the back, but now just finger combing right on through. No problem with it, and it's good. So, it rains. I got these from Bed Feet when I went to Atlantic City. It was $5. You know, some hood right earrings with the little rhinestones in them. See if I can zoom. I don't know if I can zoom. But yeah. So this is my review on the test. So tell me what you think about it. You know, if you have had this hair before, please leave a video response and tell me your experience with it, how much you like it, or how much you don't like it, or you know, tell me the prices that you have in your area. You know, DC area. This is, you know, this is what I paid for. 10 and 20 at the bottom, and the dollars, $10 for 10 inches and $20 for 14 inches. So let me know how much, you know, tell me your experience with this hair, and you know, thumbs up if you like the video, you know, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hopefully I will be doing a lookbook, a fall lookbook and a holiday lookbook soon, because I have a camera and it's working. So hopefully that will be coming soon. Hopefully I can do it tonight and have it posted tonight or tomorrow. But it will be coming soon. So thank y'all. Thank you for all my new subscribers. And thank you just for everything. Thank you for everything. Like, this experience with YouTube is good. I like it. Haven't had no negative feedback at all. And that's what I really appreciate about YouTube. Some people on YouTube. Because everybody's not nice. So I will see you guys in the next video. And don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. Yay. Bye.